Hi, this is a clarification, I guess, of the second part of the average line equation, how to make an average line. So here's the points plotted. Okay. So you'll take all the x values and find the x average and y average for all the y values. So that's x average and y average point. And that could be, say, right here, just for an example. X average and y average. So, okay. Then you just, for illustration purposes, you can draw like a horizontal and vertical line there on that point. So all the points with x coordinates greater than the average x value are, could be summed up, and you'll have your x upper average, and if it's less, you'll have your x lower, and the same for the y, you'll have your y upper and y lower points, and you find the average of those four averages. So you'll have x upper and x lower, and then y upper points and y lower, the average. So that will make two points. So you'll have your point upper, your x upper and low y upper average, and then point lower average will be your x lower and y lower. Okay. So then you'll find the, as shown in the previous video, your slope equals y upper minus y lower, and x over x upper minus x lower. And those points, say this is your to plot them, and they should be on the theoretical line being made. So that's your x point upper. So this would be your point average, say PA, and point upper would be x upper and y upper averages, and point lower, say here, well, it's supposed to be on the line, okay. Say it's right here. So your point lower would be x lower, y lower averages. Okay. That's all, and you can draw them or make the equation. So that's how to get the slope in from y equals mx plus b. You have b equals y minus mx, and just use the averages. Use the average value. Once you find your slope, you can substitute it in this and find b, and that's your linear equation up here. Y equals mx plus b, you know. Choose points for x, and you can solve for the corresponding value of y for that point on the line. So the line and that will be this will be point B, and that the coordinates of the y-intercept here, or intercepts the y-axis, is point intercept, say x equals 0 and y equals b, like that. And that should, so there's a point on the line too. Maybe that clarifies things up. Okay, thank you.